those terror attacks. You know what it's like to go up to this and go out every day and go past the peer pressure and come out day one and say 9/11 was an inside job and lose most of the radio stations I was on. You know what it's like to go to sleep every night knowing you work for a bunch of psychotic killers and you bastards are probably going to end up killing me one day. You know what it's like knowing you've ruined my life. You know what it's like, you sons of bitches. I'm tired of your crap. You commit evil, you're part of an evil system, and we're standing up against you. And the Republic is going to defeat you in the end. Some of us won't make it personally through this, but a lot of us are. And in the end, you are going to be brought to justice.
So I'm going to show you how you can ask Google questions and it'll give you answers.
I can make it typings?
Yes.
Restaurants near me.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I look for food that I like to eat. And for dessert, what this?
That's not what you're talking about, I bet.
This is for dessert?
Let us tolerate
to murder. I can speak in this accent as well.
Yeah.
The
but is that
government
what you believe?
Hitler firebombed his own Reichstag pierce to bring in martial law in Germany April 27th, 1933. Governments have staged terror attacks throughout history or allowed terrorists to attack as a pretext to invade and enslave the populations. I probably own more than 50 firearms. Many of them have increased in value 2, 3, or even 4 times. I sleep very comfortably outside Austin, okay. Texas, knowing
Alex.
That I can defend my family.
Okay, Alex Jones.
Infowars.com.
This is the man who wants to deport me from the country for wanting to get rid of
assault
rifles.
It's to point out you're a foreigner, a redcoat, here telling us what to do.
Whatever.
Go back to where they took the guns if you don't like it.
What is that?
Yeah, what do you think, Puff? It's a fucking tool.
No, it's not. It's a fucking rolling pin. Who are you? Fanny Craddock? What are you doing with that? You're gonna bake me a cake, you're gonna sing me a song, watch me blow out my fucking candles. I come here for a fucking shootout, right? A proper shootout with some proper men. Like Colonel Custer and Geronimo. Have you ever heard of them? No. Because you were too busy in your pinny baking fucking fairy cakes, weren't you? Which, this lot of fucking nonsense to a man, they're fucking nonsense. Get out of your fucking way. Go on, get out. Go on, fuck off. Call yourself a fucking gangster. A shootout, right, is a fucking shootout! Like a Western. Wankers. Fucking embarrassing. Waste of our time. Fucking waste of our time!
Oh, your brother's done a runner.
Nah, he's just genuinely disappointed with you, that's all.
We tired of playing with your ass, nigga! Today your ass is gonna die, bitch! Say goodnight, motherfucker!
Who started racism? Yo, facts, I just want to know who started racism, man!
FBI? Him! Come on in! Here he is!
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
Let's go. Come here. Come.
Ryan. Come here.